on them.
And there it goes.
Oh, we played together that one.
Yeah, there.
Yeah.
Go.
By ring or ray, by night or day, none man them could compare. The fame of these five ringers bold was a true delight to hear. Land livery men sent to demand St. Mabel and St. Kew, but these five boys of Egloshayle could all the rest outdo. John Ellery was the second man, and few could him excel. The third was Pollard the carpenter, the fourth was Thomas Cleave, and Goodfellow the tenor man, he rang them round so brave. Land livery men, St. Tudy men, St. Mabel and St. Kew, but these five boys of Egloshayle could all the rest outdo. Now Craddock was the captain, he stepped along with his toe, and casting off his eye about, he commanded them where to go. They rang so brave with courage bold, it did their hearts revive. Sweet music then was quickly heard with a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Land livery men, St. Tudy men, St. Mabel and St. Kew, but these five boys of Egloshayle could all the rest outdo. To land livery and took away the prize. They went up to St. Tudy and they've done the same likewise. The Stratton men, St. Mabon men, St. Dizzy and St. Kew, but these five boys of Egloshayle could all the rest outdo. Land livery men, St. Tudy men, St. Mabon and St. Kew, but these five boys of Egloshayle could all the rest outdo. Sure, no changes did they fear. No man did ever lose his tent. Was a joy to see and hear. And people all for miles around did tell a hill and fair the tale of these five ringers bold that lived in Egloshayle. Land livery men, St. Tudy men, St. Mabon and St. Kew, but these five boys of Egloshayle could all the rest outdo. Merry tale, the ringers' health all done. Stand every man and pass the flask and drink the health in wine. So here's to Craddock Ellery and here's to Thomas Cleave, to Pollard, to Goodfellow who rang them round so brave. Land livery men, St. Tudy men, St. Mabon and St. Kew, but these five boys of Egloshayle could all the rest outdo. Land livery men, St. Tudy men, St. Mabon and St. Kew, but these five boys Egloshayle got all the rest I'll do.
Thank you.
Oh, you're on your own, aren't you? doing that one there.
Yeah.
Right off.
Okay, so that was jolly. We have a thing at home where when we're practicing, Will always tells me off that I'm practicing it too fast. And then he counts it in. He doesn't really think of that. Bit of misery then, is that all right?